Yara's quality control laboratory uses a particle size analyzer. A laser beam checks the size of particles in suspension in the beaker. Product is added for testing, and the machine checks and records the number and size of particles. This is then displayed in graphical form. For every product, Yara has an optimum range for efficient leaf uptake. Particles in this raw material are too large, making it unsuitable for use in a nutrient product.